Amis.
Thank you. I love your style.
Thanks.
Welcome back, BMTV viewers. I'm Talia Rubin at the Star QT Awards, and I'm here with someone that's looking very fly tonight.
Thanks.
Can you please introduce yourself to our audience?
Yo. Call me Hus Daisy. The dancehall predator, you know. That's my name. I'm the dancehall predator, you know. That's what you
so
can call me.
What are you doing today at the Star QT Awards?
At the Star QT Awards, I'm performing. I'm bringing all my latest. Those who know my old music, big up. But I'm bringing the latest today. You gotta come. You gotta just listen to what I gotta give you today, you know.
Wow, that's great. You're performing. Are you excited? Are you nervous?
I'm part of this. Why should I get nervous? Never.
That's great. You don't look nervous at all, and you look great. I'm sure all our viewers would like to know where you get your inspiration from. Did you style yourself? Do you have a stylist?
I style myself. I get my inspiration from myself. That's what I do.
That's great. That's great.
You're looking perfect yourself.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Right.
Okay, so would you like to let any of your family and friends know that they should tune in to BMTV Africa for more interviews?
Family, friends, and my fans, please. BMTV is the way. Keep on watching. Stay tuned.
You heard it yourself. Keep it locked at BMTV Africa for more interviews from the Star QT Awards.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a great time.